Hi, I'm Kurt Loder with MTV News. 30 people were arrested at a Pearl Jam concert in Hartford, Connecticut on Wednesday night after a fight broke out between police and ticket holders attempting to climb over barricades to get a better view of the show. Three police officers and several fans were injured in the melee, and police said they were forced to take action when people in the crowd, which cops described as rowdy and inebriated, began spraying mace, throwing bottles, and spitting at officers. Reinforcements in riot gear were called in, but the owner of the venue shrugged off the whole incident as a minor sideshow.